and today I have a very special guest for you all, and she is my younger sister and her name is Ashley. Today we are going to do sweet versus spicy food challenge. So let's get started. Rules are that we are going to do stone, paper, scissors, and the one who will score 5 points first will choose these chips, and in one chip this is it's written sweet and in one chip it's written spicy. So let's see what happens. So let's get it. Stone, paper, scissors. Stone, paper, scissors. Stone, paper, scissors. I got spicy, and obviously she has got yes me. And in spicy, I have these green chilies. She might be very happy with this. I have this Gujiya, and this is it's very tasty. And if you haven't seen our Gujiya video till now, then I'll give the link of the video in description to watch it right now. Mm-hmm. spicy. And yes, so let's move to our third round now. So in third round, I have this number spicy. And stay safe.